So in this video, I'm gonna show you how I made this fire MetroBoomin type beat from scratch. The first thing I did was I started off with some keys. Again, I added the light and dark portal preset. Copied that pattern over and added a piano. Added this pad sound. Hi-hat pattern. Clap. Snare. Counter snare. Open hat. 808. Kick. Vocal chops. This is the whole thing.